The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 500 pounds. And his opponent from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 360 pounds, Mark Henry.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. The steel cage always becomes like an extra competitor, which is why so much of the match is to be approached from a defensive point of view.
The cage keeps competitors in and serves as a devastating weapon.
The steel mesh has no remorse when it literally takes chunks of flesh out of you.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Oh, what a kick!
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Attack on the knee. A club with the right forearm.
Ooh. Loving blow to the chest.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Can't quite get him there.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Big boot! Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
This match grinded him down a little. Caught him with a big...
And there's still a lot of game left here. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Really just laying it in.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, man!
Ouch. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top. Trying to escape the kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Uh-oh.
Headbutt. Nothing fancy there. He's got the answer for that one.
For how much longer?
Oh, look at that competition with that one.
Makes a cover.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over. Ooh. Sprint up the cage is on.
And here he is scaling up the cage wall. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Oh, it's not safe being up there.
All the way from the top of the cage. Can they make the escape?
Not safe up there. Takes incredible guts to make this climb. Heading up and maybe heading out.
He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
He just has to swing that leg over.
And how much pain, how much agony are you willing to endure to win this match?
Top of the cage. What a brutal turn of events. This could be a major setback.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here is your winner, Mark Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.